Hello guys, I just noticed that Forza Street is out, and I was thinking maybe it's an interesting mobile and Windows Store game. Maybe they have kind of revamped those mobile device racing games. I just tried it and they really haven't done anything new, so it's pretty much the same as those other mobile racing games. If you actually would have to pick one of those mobile racing games, I would recommend you to pick the Pixel Car Racer. It has the best mechanics. You can use manual with clutch. In Forza Street, you can only use basically only two fingers, and with one finger you tap to accelerate and release to brake, and the other thing, the other finger you can use is your nitrous, and that's pretty much it. So it kind of looks cool, but it really is very very simple. And the game is pretty grindy, so you're just gonna grind race after race. You're getting some kind of different points. You have a lot of points, as I saw, there's also microtransactions. So, yeah, I would recommend you to steer clear of this game. It's nothing good. It's not addictive. It doesn't really give you anything. There's no parallel to the other Forza games, and you don't also see it in the Forza Hub. You don't get any rewards there. So yeah, I think it's a kind of a playoff game, at least so we'll see. Comment if you think it's good, it's any good, that it has potential, or comment what would you have done differently to make it better.